I'm after walking up the hill. Just so you know this, I'm after walking up the hill. See the hill? Can you see them? That's Tallaght. And here's Megan's Lane. And Megan's Lane, or Megan's Lane. There you are now, you can see it a bit better, that dirty house. And they're building at the back. Wonder how they got that. And here he is now. I'm after walking up this hill, and by God, it's steep and short. Good morning. Steep hill, isn't it?
Yeah.
I hope you enjoyed it.
Thank you.
And over here is all my family. All of them. They're all up there and more up the way. Good mornings. There you are. And the bloody, when you're at the top, the car comes up. But there you are. And all the way down to Britis here. There's Burnett's and Riley's and McHugh's and whatnot. Cousins galore in the family. And here's another bloody car. Look at that. And morning. And isn't it great? I got them bloody drenched with perspiration. Anyway, I walked up the hill. That's the second time in my life I've walked that hill. I didn't want to call the owl uncle with the car because I've been sitting down for so long. I thought I'd walk up the hill. Another bloody car. Hiya. Oh, it's the horses. We've horses men here. Good morning.
Good morning. How are you?
Excellent, thank you. That's the owner. He's about 100 odd horses there. It's a hard life. You didn't know this. And now I'm still not home. Even though here from here for about 2 miles down, that's 3 kilometers, is it? More. Is Burnettistan. This is where you get the likes of poor Burnett's starving to death. Look, birdies. Lots of sheep down the way in one of the back fields. All the that lane now is just full of houses that all seem to get planning permission, no problem. And we've been here over 100 years and we can't build a box. Not even a box. Oh, big aura. Now, the hill comes to the top here and then we're going downwards. Hooray. You never knew that, did you? What do you think? There's another car. Down to the horses. They all go down to the horses because they take them out on pony and trap. And they run on the back lanes of the hills here. And isn't that great? And what do you think of that now? You've never seen this, Leo. This guy came here about 5 years ago. And my uncle sold him land. And my other uncle sold him land. And everybody's selling land. Because he's paying cash. And way over the odds. Oh, this is one of his fields as well. There's not a horse in it yet. Probably down the way. And he's been buying up everywhere. And here's another car. Good morning. And there you have it. Oh, look, the hill's going down. I'm just home.